Mga ka-nation, we all know that insurance is one of the ways we can ultimately care for ourselves. But do you know there's a specific type that's designed to take care of long-term services and support? We're talking about long-term care insurance. And we've got our financial expert, Rod Mercado, here today to tell us more about it. Rod, kamusta?
Mabuti.
Okay, so long-term care insurance, paghahanda sa ating
pagtanda.
Pagtanda, okay.
Yeah.
Ano
ba
yung, so kasama din yung age cutoff ng pagtanda?
Siguro pa nag-retire na, may pwede mo nang pwede mo nang tabaging matanda na ng konti, o senior 60 years old, di ba?
Okay.
Anyway, kasama dito yung mga personal and custodial care na pangangailangan mo pag dumating ka na doon sa panahon na yon.
Okay.
Okay. So
what, give me an example of long-term care insurance.
Oh, so, well, kasama diyan yung mga sa mga nursing facility.
Okay.
Kung kailangan mo yan, no? Mm-hmm. Or pwede kang yung adult daycare na tinatawag. Pwede ding tinatawag nating home modification.
Okay.
Or pwede ding care coordination na tinatawag. Iba-iba yan. Iba-ibang serbisyo or iba-ibang coverage na pwede mong piliin para tumugba sa pangangailangan mo na nakikita mo sa future.
Mm. So let's say I'm in my 40s or 50s, no?
Mm-hmm.
And I'm thinking, mukhang I will need this service in the future. You're suggesting as early as now, we should start taking a look at kung ano yung options mo for long-term care. Rod Mercado, for anything financial. Guys, marami pang parating. Ito muna ang ilang patikim dito sa Adobo Nation.